6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Owen Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit, Aiello.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I'm not gonna be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply it.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? Dry socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
Scan for more. There's another! Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check in at the command tent.
What the hell was that all about?
Was that us?
What's going on?
Who's shot the damn tree?
Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here, and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the Rhine.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
Coming! Move your ass!
Daniels, let's go!
The fuck! Right behind you!
You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Come on, hold it on me.
This way.
Cut armor's inbound and they cut our lines.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! I was an NCO. Gave up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go. Crowds are coming. Enemy infantry coming from the woods!
Get to the radio!
Daniels, help me get this radio! Find the tree line! Daniels!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
It's easy for you to say!
Check out! Back to the tree line! Crowd, keep down!
Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
We're seeing you down here!
Almost done!
Trooper Joe, this is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support. Over.
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds. Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast. Bad car, there's a crowd behind us.
Left runners jammed. We're losing altitude.
Any more bombers go down. Son of a bitch, shot on my fuselage. But I'm still in the air. There's one army. One close left, I'll go right.
Drop to your right.
heavies! Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter. Form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move! Gotta get back to the lines! Go back! Go!
Tommy, you got that radio working!
Air support's on its way! Hang in there, buddy!
Get me out of here!
Hang in there, buddy!
I'm good! Thanks!
Keep your eyes on that tree line!
Got our first aid kit.
Stay alert! Crowds will be back any minute!
Moving in the trees!
Heavy armor!
We're gonna need more tanks! Don't let them draw you out!
Here they come! They're inside the safety.
Bring it where I tell you. Drop her and throw.
It's too close.
Over. The immediate response to 9-1. Put our equipment. Run it.
913-820.
913-820. Go. Get the cover. He lost it.
Pissing out of his goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.